Not because I'm the right person to do it, but because I've been called upon. So that Lord, I thank us, and upon it, please forgive me. But we do want to thank you all to come up here today, because Jerry and Auntie Andy are very special people. May the Lord that we all worship, and may the tradition of Igbo culture continue to protect them, guide them, and also has been an exemplary kid. We are very happy. But we want to make sure that folks here know that you're going to get good enough from us. But just for today, we are thanking you for coming. And the good enough is on the way. Thank you very much.
Can we get some music playing, just a little bit? Tonight we have a beautiful, a tasty, delicious dinner. It should be making its way out to the tables. I don't know if you guys got it out here yet. Have you guys gotten a salad yet here? No? Not yet? Okay, it's making its way around. They're coming. They're on the way.
Goodness and his mercy for all the things that he has done, especially for this family, the other family, in whose home we are tonight. Blessed God Almighty, we want to bless your name tonight. We want to glorify you. We want to say thank you for the great and mighty things you have done, especially for this family, that have invited us to come and celebrate with them, give you glory, and say, Lord, thank you. We know we can never thank you enough, but Lord, you know our prayer, because you made us. You who can look into the hearts of man, look into our hearts, and especially the hearts of your children in your open family, and see their gratefulness, their thankfulness.
Masai Kaikis. Yeah, I bless me this.
Put a curse on you. Put a curse on you. Brand new water in you. Cause of the evil spill. Bring BBC down. Bring ITV down. And give BBC a spell. We're selling the bill. Selling the bill. A kiss. I bless with peace, and I just can't miss. I'm a psychiatrist. In a good mood, I am hot.
I cause the water in the well. My body and holy spell. Strong and holy smell.
Everybody test the
So the main course meal is making its way out to you guys. Something that my dad would like to share with you, and he was not able to share with you earlier.
Well, just stay here, please. Hello, may I have your attention, please? Yeah. May I have your attention, please? I made a boo-boo earlier on. There's a protocol in this state and in this country that I should have followed when I came out to welcome you in our family room or living room. Which one is it? Living room, right? Okay. Yeah. First of all, two things. The first is that we have elected officials in this room, and we need to recognize them. That's the right protocol. And I'm very sorry, I was filled with emotion when I came out earlier, and that escaped me. So please help me to welcome Metro Councillor Catherine Parrington. Please help me welcome here Beaverton City Council President Maxwell. I'm watching him because I live in Beaverton. And second, I want to welcome relatives, in-laws, who came from out of town, from different parts of the country, to join us here today. Is a cousin here and his wife, doctor, is a surgeon, doctor, because he can marry me, a heart surgeon living in in Washington DC, Maryland area. Please help me welcome him and his wife. In the family, we don't call him doctor, but she's my doctor too. She's a pharmacist. Yeah. She, my name. In law from Los Angeles, Chief Onaga. Yes. He's one of the leaders in Los Angeles. Some people call him the mayor of Los Angeles. I said, no, the mayor is a Hispanic. He's in there. Law, RP. Thank you for coming. Love you, sister. My wife's cousin, they came all the way too from Maryland. Mr. Chris Dury. Thank you for coming. And his lovely wife, Chad Lawler. Of course, Chad Dury. Thank you. Philip, Mr. and Mrs. Tomelo. Thank you, from Atlanta. This is Imam Nwofor, Aifi Nwofor. That's my cousin. All the way from Miami. Love, this is Love Onyado. All the way from Maryland. All the way from Maryland, Washington DC area. He's a man of God. Very, very close to God. He travels a lot all over the world. Pastor Maisin. Where is he? Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Who am I forgetting?
Me, from
Desert. And Gresham is very far. That is true. From here. Gresham is very far. I will talk more later. Thank you, everyone.
I've been a vegetarian for like 2 to 3 years now, ever since I started college.
And my mom was always handling me about it. You can't be vegetarian, you're Nigerian at heart. What is wrong with you? Don't eat this beef. Okay, Uche, Ugo, come. I don't know what happened to your brother. Christina Jenkins. They're gonna be doing an interpretive dance tonight.
And there's a God that walks over the earth. He's searching for a heart that is desperate. And longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all. He wants it all. And he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today.